Is anyone went to visit India before? Okay. Is anyone know about Taj Mahal? Well, Taj Mahal is the jewel of Muslim art and it's one of the universally admired masterpiece of world's heritage. Last year, 3 to 4 million people visited Taj Mahal and 300,000 people from abroad visited the Taj Mahal. Great Wall of China, Petra and Taj Mahal are the wonder of the world, and Taj Mahal is the 7th wonder of the world. I visited Taj Mahal 3 years ago. I study and I have done research about Taj Mahal. I will inform about 3 secrets of Taj Mahal. First, it's perfectly symmetrical construction. Second, it changes color throughout the day. And third, it's symbol of power of love. First, it's perfectly symmetrical construction. According to UNESCO website, the Taj Mahal is built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan by 350 years ago. And the Taj Mahal is perfectly symmetrical construction building plan with emphasis of bilateral symmetry along the center axis. Second, in the perfect symmetry plan, the ground plan is the ground plan of the Taj Mahal is perfect in the balance. It's like that. The ground plan is perfectly in the balance. And the tomb chamber is the octagonal shape. These are the tomb chamber. It's in octagonal shape and it's centered in the focus of in the center and composed by 4 corner rooms. The exterior tomb, the exterior of the tomb is square in plan and with chamfer corner. The 4 minarets give 3-dimensional effect. These are the 4 minarets give 3-dimensional effect to Taj Mahal. Second, it changes color throughout the day. According to UNESCO website, the Taj Mahal is constantly changing the color. During it seems may pearly gray and pink at sunrise, dazzling white during high noon, and orange bronze during sunset. And Taj can appear translucent blue during the evening. Special tickets are needed if anybody want to see the full moon and eclipse viewing. Third, it's a symbol of power of love. According to BBC News, Taj Mahal was built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in the memory of his wife Mumtaz Mahal. Mumtaz Mahal was Shah Jahan's 3rd and favorite wife, and it is generally believed that she was beautiful and devoted wife and who contained lots of children with her husband, and she died giving birth to their 14th child. And the emperor built the world's most beautiful tomb as a monument of her memory. In conclusion, the Taj Mahal is about power of love, changes color, perfect architecture construction. And these secrets are something that should be never forgotten about Taj Mahal. Thank you.